Hong Kong police arrest three men in relation to $645 million art heist that included calligraphy by Mao.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.